What does it mean for you to the film to be recognised yet again, this time by critics?
Yeah, of course. I mean, critics watch so many films, so you've got to take their word for it. So it's very flattering to be nominated again. Yeah, fantastic.
Obviously, we've spoken before about this, but why do you think the Western genre seems to be one that we've rediscovered our love for on the big screen of recent years?
Yeah, I mean, I think it'll always stay because it's got such a history. It's the very first genre in cinema, really. And I think there's always something contemporary you can add to the layers of history. So I think it'll just keep on going and keep on going. I don't think it'll ever sort of die.
And of course, Michael Fassbender, an astonishing talent. What makes him such a unique star? And can you talk about your experiences working with him on this film specifically?
Yeah, I mean, I was very lucky to get such a great actor on my first film. So, you know, you get all the raw talent and his instincts, but you also get his experience. So I think because he's got the mixture between being kind of loose and instinctive, but also very, very kind of professional, you know, and it's a great balance.
What's coming up for you in 2016? Are you working on anything at the moment?
Yeah, just writing right now. So I need to get a few drafts in, but film number two, not a Western, but just see where it goes in the writing.